Rap megastar Lil Wayne urged people not to jump to conclusions regarding the police-involved death of George Floyd. The Grammy winner condemned those smearing every police officer and called out those making Floyd's death about race. I think when we see these situations, I think we also have to understand that we have to get very specific, Lil Wayne said in an Instagram Live conversation with rapper Fat Joe. We have to get so specific, and what I mean by that, we have to stop viewing it from such a broad view, meaning we have to stop placing the blame on the whole force and the whole everybody of a certain race or everybody with a badge. We have to actually get into who that person is, Wayne continued. And if we want to place the blame on anybody, it should be ourselves for not doing more than what we think we're doing. In distressing footage that went viral across social media earlier this week, Floyd was heard saying he could not breathe as former police officer Derek Chauvin pressed his knee against Floyd's neck. Floyd later died as a result, and Chauvin has since been arrested and charged with manslaughter and third-degree murder. Since Tuesday, violent protests have spread from Minnesota to states across the country, as far-left and Black Lives Matter-affiliated activist groups trash, burn, and loot. Reacting to the racially charged debate surrounding Floyd's death, Lil Wayne said people must be very specific when reacting to such events and not to immediately assume blame to an entire race or law enforcement. The rapper, whose real name is Dwayne Michael Carter Jr., added that people needed to fully understand the issues and obtain all the relevant facts before taking to the streets in such a manner. What we need to do, we need to learn about it more, he said. If we want to scream about something, know what we're screaming about. You wanna protest about something, know what we're protesting about. It's a bunch of facts that we think we know that we don't know. If we want to get into it, know what we talking about before we talk about it. Lil Wayne, 37, is regarded by many people as one of the greatest, most influential hip-hop artists of his generation. And he's been criticized by the far left for his intense skepticism of social justice movements such as Black Lives Matter and former NFL quarterback Colin Kaepernick's decision to take a knee in protest of perceived racial injustice. The reason people always ask me why you don't say this, why you don't do that, what else am I gonna do after that? Lil Wayne told Fat Joe. Some people put a tweet out and they think they did something. Some people wear a shirt, they think they did something. I mean, what you gon' do after that, he posited. Did you actually help the person? Did you actually help the family? Did you actually go out and do something? If I ain't about to do all that, then I ain't about to do nothing. I pray for them.